06 S2010. Mentioned to Pierre before the game, he knows Mike Babcock is a very intense, energetic guy. And he undoubtedly knows that at the other bench, Mike is not happy with what he's seeing from his team. Some of them might not be household names, but they've got a two-goal lead on the Red Wings here in the latter stages of the second period. The forearm shiver that came from Dallas Boots pops on back, and Dwight is able to get it there.
He was working, just worked over by the start, and then just took it up 2-on-1 and up.
Happened. It's for Nick Richard, and now there's just one of those pitches where there was no